Well, coming off a brace for the Pride, it was an emphatic victory in Orlando's last meeting. They took down Utah 6-0. Well, we're underway. The citrus kits for Orlando. And he said, kind of laid the foundation after that game. They had a mandatory break. And the rest is history. Alyssa Thompson into the 18. Takes a shot, looking to tuck it in the corner. LaRue was there on the back post as well. Lawrence, Marta, combine. Now switch to the point of attack for Orlando. Abello off her body. She's got space into the shadows here at BMO Stadium. Yates, Marta. Adriana, Marta. Centers, keeps on going. Banda in the box, shoots, and it's saved. Hodercheek just taps it to herself. Adriana keeps on chugging into the 18. Curry just swipes it and clears. Banda calls for it. Turns, fires, hits the side of the netting, and tumbles down in the process. Would have been a tough angle.
Volleys. You also have Zambian power and precision, followed up by a little bit of Julie Doyle, who can also volley the ball in the back of the net, which she showed us against San Diego earlier this season.
Marta skirts through, picks up some speed, into space here with Adriana. Adriana in the box, shoots, and she scores! A monster goal from Adriana! On the road, Orlando takes the lead, thanks to a banger from the Brazilian.
Well, let me get my jaw up off the floor here, Maura, because this is one of the best goals we've seen. Look at Marta explode, change pace. But then when you're so worried about the space in behind, you don't step. And Adriana says, all right.
Mathias headed towards the back post. Header, LaRue. Not out of the woods yet for Orlando. Touch from Fuller. Mathias off a reset now. Alyssa Thompson puts it in the box. Then it's headed away. Banda cuts through. Blazing forward, Barbara Banda. Looking for Doyle. Doyle looks to make a move. Moves off her right foot. And that shot is saved by Hadicic. Banda regroups. Off her right foot. Ricochet saved by Hadicic. Second chance, Adriana. A brace. Heavy hitters combine for Orlando, and the Pride are in control. Marta, defender hanging all over, lifts it, intended for Doyle. LaRue, back to help. Adriana, again, off the crossbar. Second chance is high.
And it's off of the regain from LaRue, who's trying to do the right thing and coming back and holding the ball as that target nine. And she pings the post. That thing might still be rattling.
Off the boot. All the way back to Hadicic. Hammond floats this one up for Thompson. Off the bounce, Alyssa Thompson cuts it back to her left foot. Now moves off her right, into the box. Thompson shoots, saved. Morehouse has it. Those two teammates, former teammates, Kylie Strom and Sydney LaRue. Sydney LaRue was on Orlando from 2018 till 2022, was traded in June of 2022 to this Angel City side. Banda whips it across, out of the box. There's a big shot put on, and it's over the crossbar.
And the last one wasn't good enough. It went straight into the hands of Morehouse.
Emsley on the short option, whips in a ball, had her out by the defense, still just outside the box. There's a shot from Fuller, and diving on it is Morehouse. Not a ton of power on that one from the 17-year-old. Well, the Pride themselves have only been shut out one time this year. It was a scoreless draw against North Carolina. Six shutouts for the back line, and they've been really strong to end games this year. Doyle surges forward, darts into the 18. Nice little move, past Mathias. There's a shot, and it's high. Adriana going for the hat trick. A half an hour to go. Angel City and Orlando. Outswinger, Banda through the air. Hadicic on the pickup. And Banda's reactions when she misses shots. She's very frustrated about it. Well, the NWSL and CBS are proud to again celebrate in Champion Pride Month. The league will continue to be an inclusive space for all of our players and fans on and off the pitch. LaRue into the box, she's alone. LaRue shoots and she's off the mark.
It does feel like this can be the chance that it can, not just the first ball, it's the second wave as well that's going to be important.
Corner number five, Reed tapped over the crossbar by Morehouse.
Stopped, and I think this is the right call. They're sending the referee over. Since there wasn't a stop in play, he's going to now go to the monitor more, and he's going to look at what I was just talking about. And I think there's frustration here from Watt because of this pick from Doherty Howard early, which happens a lot. Watt is then scrambling.
Hey, this is comedy, right?
So now you're looking at the attacking phase of play, and I talked about the pick, and I wonder if they even go back to the pick too.
So after the review, no PK. Emsley keeps it in. On the swing now for Spencer. Gordon, Banda, picks her pocket. Barbara Banda in the box, gets around the keeper. Banda taps it home. Bandemonium at BMO Stadium. A superstar for Orlando just puts a cap on this game.
Is it Orlando, Mora, or is it Golando? Because they have been scoring and scoring and scoring. Relentless. Good work to defend, to create a turnover, and here Barbara Banda does the work, dribbling around Didi Hadicic, putting it in the back of the net, scoring her 11th goal in her 11th game. Being relentless in how they attack, and they do it again here today.
Well, there's the final whistle. And once again, another complete performance from Seb Hines from his club, 3-0.